Hey y'all, we back with another video. Might have to get messed right now, but we finna fix this and I'm gonna show y'all how I do my free part or no part slick bun. So I'm not gonna do too much talking. I'm gonna just get into the video, I guess. All right. All right, so I just took my hair down, and to refresh it, I'm about to just spray it with some water. All right, just spray like the perimeter. Get some gel. I take like that much. The front and the back, because the little naps in the back do not stay asleep. All right. I'm gonna take my hard brush and just brush over where I put the gel. And bring it all together. Try not to do it. Ooh. Too low. I don't do mine too low. Golly. Take your scrunchie. Okay, so for this part, I was struggling to get my hair in the scrunchie. So just position it however you want it. Yeah.
I'm tired already. Okay, this is good because I don't got time. Alright. And now, you can take like, I guess a little rubber band. Take the ponytail. And put it like where you want the bun to be, I guess. I'm gonna scoot it back somewhere. All right. So I did mine like this. It looks crazy right now, but. Then just fold your hair over it. I'm gonna leave some curlies out, cause yeah. Just fold your hair over it. And I'm gonna take this and just tie it around two times. I hope this look good because I can't see nothing. I'm gonna pick out some hair, like the curly pieces, not too much. All right. I should have kept this one in there, to be honest. And I'm finna bobby pin it. That little extra piece. Alright. I hope this look good because can't see nothing. Alright, make sure your hair's secure. Bobby pin any pieces that you think might try to slip out or whatever. I don't like that. Hold on. Alright. So this is good for me. And now my edges. I have a big head. This don't make no sense. I'm gonna put a little bit more gel because I need this junk slick. Alright, I use two different edge controls. This one gives you more like lay, I guess. And this one, I just use it if I don't want stiff edges. But today, I want them to lay. So, I'm going to go ahead and comb them out like this. I'm not doing too much. That's it. I don't like to do too many edges, but that's how I do my no part bun. Alright, I hope this tutorial was helpful. And I'll be posting another video soon. So stay tuned for that. And that's it.